Petaling Jaya police urge those who witnessed an accident where a food delivery rider was injured at a traffic light along Jalan SS2/24 to come forward to help with police investigation. The incident, which occurred on Sunday at around 4:30 p.m., saw the victim beating the red light before he was hit by a car. Petaling Jaya OCPD Assistant Commissioner Mohamad Fakhrudin Abdul said the victim suffered injuries to his hip and hands.